As a child, John Barry loved watching his father draw, and as he got older, his fascination turned into doodling of his own. But he never saw the potential in those doodles or in his inherited skill until he got older. It was at that point John realized he could take his artistic skills and develop them to a professional level as an artist. Today, John Barry is proud to offer his works of art to collectors around the country. He's developed a strong network of customers and art enthusiasts. You can also find his work at a few local galleries like the Modern West Fine Arts in Salt Lake City, Moose Jaw Studios in Millville, and Authentique Gallery in St. George. Rather than talent, John likes to refer to art as an inclination that you take and work on and then practice, practice, practice. Even now, after 20 years, John is still excited to paint his Western-themed works of art, and his artwork at John Barry Enterprises is largely how he sees things and exhibits his belief that art should always be filtered through the personality of the artist. John gets his inspiration from being out in the field. For example, a short time ago, he took a trip to Lake Powell and created 12 paintings during his trip. Among his artwork, you'll see beautiful Utah scenes from Zion National Park, Canyonlands, Monument Valley, and Arches, but some of it is simply the beauty nature has to offer. You can check it out at moosejawsstudio.com. It has both paintings for sale and some that have been sold, but it gives you an idea of his scope of work. Sometimes he'll do pen and ink sketches while he's on the scene and experiences everything from the weather to the bugs. He often expands those pen and ink sketches into full works to capture the feeling from his experience. On average, John does between 50 and 60 pieces of art a year, selling a majority of those through his website and his network of collectors. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave. Speaking of business.